Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new drill tap combination bits, as well as fractional and metric thread hand taps from the brand Ruko. There are 32 new parts in this latest Ruko launch. We now offer 15 drill tap combination bits with 6 metric and 6 standard sizes, as well as 1 metric kit and 1 standard kit with a quick change bit adapter and case. These drill tap combination bits and sets provide uninterrupted hole drilling, thread tapping, and deburring all in one convenient bit. The high-speed steel bits are relief ground and designed with 1/4-inch hexagonal shanks for use with mild steel up to 12.75 millimeters thick. Now, these Ruko drill tap combination bits are available in standard sizes ranging from 6/32 to 1/4-20 and metric sizes ranging from M3 to M10. Now, bits can be purchased separately or in the 7-piece kits, and a quick change adapter is also available separately. Now, there are 3 new 15-piece drill and tap kits for metric, standard, and NPT. Now, these are offered in the most common metric and standard sizes for panel builders, and the NPT kits have 1/8-inch and 1/4-inch pneumatic fitting sizes, which are our most popular pneumatic sizes. Now, each kit does include a tap wrench and a nice carrying case. Now, last, our newest individual packaged hand taps and drill bits with high-speed steel fractional and metric thread hand taps. Fractional size hand taps are available in sizes ranging from 8/32 UNC to 5/16 24 UNF. Metric hand taps are available in sizes ranging from M3 to M30. Now, you can find the specs for these new Ruko drill and tap tools on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Don't forget, we sell other drill bits, taps, cutting and deburring tools, multi-step bits, knockout punches, hole saws, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new Ruko tools or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.